Hi everyone, Sean with JaspysCaseBreaks.com here doing 2019 Topps Holiday Baseball 16 box case break, two random teams each, number one. Where? Let's see. 15 spots, everyone gets two random teams, MLB. Please note, not every team has auto chances, so that's one thing. You're chasing rookies of Tatis, Alonso, Vladdy, Eloy, and more. All cards ship. One relic, autograph, or autograph relic in every box. So yeah, this is like a hobby box. Okay, this is going to be fun. And then in every box, there are five metallic parallels. These things, with the right names on them, go for pretty good money. So, I'm excited to see this stuff. We've got, let's see, the player-worn holiday hat relics, autograph relics, all that good stuff. So here is our customer list from Martin down to Jason Siebert. Since every spot gets you two teams, we need to double up this list. So you can see Jason there with last spot mojo times one and two. And the teams from the Diamondbacks down to the Nationals. Dice roll to randomize both lists and pair them up. A three and a one, four times. From Adam Kupperman down to Matthew Hedges. Four times on the randomizer, four times on the dice. And four times on the teams. Fourth and final time. St. Louis Cardinals down to the Red Sox. Four times on the randomizer and four times on the dice. Adam Kupperman with the Cardinals, Kevin Hull with the White Sox, Martin Klaus with the Giants, Aaron Pettit with the Braves, Kevin Hull with the Marlins, Jonathan Arnaldi with the Royals, Martin Klaus with the Mets and the Yankees, Rick Konza with the Tigers, Jonathan Arnaldi with the Angels, Jason Siebert with the Padres, last spot mojo. Kevin Hull with the Phillies, Adam Kupperman with the Dodgers, Kevin Hull with the Rangers, Jason Siebert with the Pirates, Logan Callister with the Mariners, Aaron Pettit with the Reds, Logan Callister with the Brewers, Kevin Hull with the A's, Aaron Pettit with the Astros, Janet Garcia with the Twins, Martin Klaus with the Cubs, Ryan Kaysen with the Orioles, Rick Konza with the Rockies, Janet Garcia with the Rays, Ryan Kaysen with the Indians, Matthew Hedges with the Nationals, Kevin Hull with the Blue Jays, Aaron Pettit with the Diamondbacks, and Matthew Hedges with the Red Sox. So trade window is open as you get the beautiful musical accompaniment of Joe Jaspy himself. Jonathan's asking Cubs for Royals. For Martin, if Martin's listening right now. I'm gonna do another 45 seconds on the trade. Ryan has Orioles up for trade. So I'll give it a minute actually from now. So big 16 box case. Jonathan's also asking Cubs for Angels if Martin would be more inclined for that. So Royals and Angels up for trade to Martin for the Cubs. Any Phoenix TX in the repertoire?
Phoenix TX? I have not thought about Phoenix TX.
Dude, you know, since I was... Listen, first off, you got anything from At the Drive-In Records.
Yeah.
Remember those guys?
Or Burger Records.
Oh, Burger Records. Oh, yeah. Wow.
Whoops.
Wow. Okay, another 15 seconds, guys. Looking for a pick?
Yeah, where'd that go?
I don't know. I haven't seen your pick. Oh.
It's right there. I always keep one on here.
I was like, I felt like I haven't seen your pick in a while. Janet has Twins up for trade. This is the last chance.
Up for trade.
15 seconds.
Last chance.
It doesn't look like any of Jonathan. It doesn't look like Martin's here potentially.
Where's mix up?
For
do you got any a trade offer? Wake up.
Do any of you guys that have teams up for trade want to trade between each other? That's last chance. If not. Going once.
Stop trade.
Going twice. Going
yes,
three times.
Stop trade.
Trade window closed.
And the trade window closed.
That was good. It was very Wonderwall-ish at the end there. A little bit Oasis.
A little angsty.
Yeah.
Little,
Who was Jacob Dylan? What band was his again? What can I think?
Wallflowers.
Of? Wallflowers, that's the one. Okay, you can see the sealed case here. And you can see right there, 2019 Topps Holiday Box. Or Holiday Baseball. Here is the final list. Last spot, Mojo, Jason Siebert with the Pirates and the Padres. Mega boxes. Okay. That's what I thought.
Jarrell saying, is it time to dust off some Keldon Johnsons?
He's been doing good already.
Dust off the Keldon Johnsons?
You know who you need to start looking at. Lucas Amanich. There was a story the other day that literally said...
Jarrell,
I know, it's his cousin.
Get Lucas Amanich out of your mouth.
Whoa. But that's the thing.
We're here to support Keldon Johnson.
That's cousin, right?
That's right. Here to support Keldon Johnson.
I agree.
Not his team rival, Lucas Amanich.
That's not team rival.
It's a rival. He's going to eat his minutes. Nom, nom, nom,
they're
nom.
Teammates.
You don't want him to eat his minutes.
They're teammates.
We want more minutes for Keldon Johnson.
Not rivals at all. But yeah, Keldon Johnson.
All the minutes for Keldon Johnson.
This is good.
Ooh. 39 minutes, 23 points, 21 rebounds.
What?
That's a 20 and 20 night.
That's crazy.
Couple assists.
That's pretty good.
Wow. And a good split, too. 11 offensive rebounds, 10 defensive rebounds.
I like it.
Those offensive boards are money right there. Plus minus a plus 12. Two blocks, a steal.
Would you say that's a gritty stat line? It's pretty gritty.
It's not even a gritty stat line. It's just a great stat line.
It's gritty.
Anytime you
all
get
those offensive boards,
rebounds,
though, that's gritty.
Woo!
Okay, so there's our 16 boxes. So there's not like a special pack in here that has like the thing in it, right? Doesn't look like it. Tatis Redemption Auto. Calling it right now. For Jason and Last Spot Mojo. Who's his older brother, Drew? There you are, Martin. You have the Cubs, Mets, Yankees, and Giants. Those four. So you got Alonzo, rookies. 2019 redemptions? I don't know. don't know if they'd be retired yet. I think he still might be within time. Caleb Johnson. Yeah, not too bad at all. Yeah, Jonathan was trying to trade you Cubs for, trade for your Cubs. He had the Royals and the Angels up for trade to you. Played at Georgetown? I was wondering, I was like, he didn't play at the same school. Getting it back there. Oh, Cubs are your team? Well, then there you go. Well, at least the we know now, Jonathan. That wouldn't have worked. I just got the my brother just forwarded me the Angels promotional giveaway schedule for our tickets this year. Super excited. All the bobbleheads are going to me. Or at least one. Hey, Joe, did you see the 17th game for football?
Is that official?
It's apparently like going to happen. They already have a schedule and everything. Chargers got an extra home game.
The players have to agree to it though, right?
I don't know. Apparently it's going to like the table, and apparently it's already being approved or whatever. Chargers got an extra home game, so I get 9 games this year.
But the players have to agree.
Oh.
Is it in the CBA? They gotta agree. Make sure it's in the CBA. They gotta agree. To a 17th game that they don't want.
They want it as long as they get
they
paid.
They don't want it.
As long as they get paid.
Because it's sad, minor courts. They don't want it. Because unless they get more
See,
money.
Jesse? Jesse's happy.
And that means.
Yeah, it's a. And Jesse, it's not a garbage game either. It's
so
a.
Do they already get extra
home,
game tracks?
Home game against the Vikings. For the 17th game.
Already approved in the CBA.
Pretty cool.
They have no say.
Pretty cool.
So if I'm making $1 million, is it just split over into 17 games now in game checks? Okay, so I'm not getting paid extra and doing more work.
No.
That sounds like garbage.
But let's say if they cut the spring, they cut the preseason games down to 2.
Oh, then I would like that.
That's perfect.
Cut the preseason. Yeah. It's worthless. I'm not playing anyway.
A solid cap for this year was going to be stupid.
And I won't be able to play
yeah.
a real game.
Yeah. So here's the thing. McSub said they were told to accept it, or the salary cap for this year was going to be even lower.
Oh.
Which would have cut all their money anyways.
That's the leverage song.
So, yeah, 17 games. Chargers get an extra home game. 9 games for me. You know what's funny, Jesse? I'm not sure how long you've had your season tickets or not, but when the pandemic and thing, and they gave you the option of either refunding your tickets or they would hold your money and they would keep your tickets the same price and they just wouldn't, increase the price on you for the next season, whenever that was. I was like, yeah, keep my money. I was like, I'm good. You can hold on to it. And I'm glad they did now, because you know that they would have capitalized, one, increasing prices, and two, with an extra game. Yeah. Yeah, I was like, you know that they're gonna be like, eh, we lost a year worth of revenue. How quickly can we make up that 1 year's worth of revenue? Is that Everclear? No. Yeah. Was that Everclear?
That's right.
Wow.
That's right.
They were great.
It certainly ain't Wild Turkey.
They were like the They were like the second, like the homemade version of like Foo Fighters.
You don't like that?
I did like that.
Everclear, and then but it's certainly not Wild Turkey.
That's pretty good. I feel like that's the best way to describe them.
On TV it says BYU having a blast.
It's not true.
That's not true. They're not allowed to.
Yeah. No, I like it. Well, I think what they need to do is if they're going to expand the season, which they already were going to do, but I think they need to... I think they're going to have 17 games and they're going to make it a 19-week season from now on. So there'll be two bye weeks, which is totally cool. And on top of that, I think they just need to cut preseason down to 2 weeks. Do two preseason games. So instead of four preseason games, you get two preseason games and 17 games. The West Hills are referenced in that song are in Portland. That makes sense. I'm trying to remember the lyrics to it where it talks about the West Hills. I'm still dreaming of your ghost. Out here somewhere on the West Coast. John, this is the beautiful 2019 Topps Holiday Full Case 16 Box Break. Tatis, Pete Alonso, Vlad Guerrero, Eloy Jimenez, Keston Hira, Kyle Tucker, just the whole slew of great rookies, honestly. I think the question at this point is how many Hall of Famers are going to come out of this rookie class? I'm gonna go strong four. I'm gonna go four. Four Hall of Famers from this rookie class. If I put the line over under four, I'm gonna guess most people are gonna take under right now. But I feel like that's a pretty fair line. I don't think it'll be a neutral site. I think just every year they'll switch it back and forth. So, like, the team that played the 17th game at home last year would be a road 17th game next year. Back and forth, back and forth. So whatever team had 9 home games, the next year they'd have 8. They'd have 8, you know? And 9 road games. Simple figuring out on that. The labor and get to the good stuff. So most of them are thin. Thin, like, relics. That one's a thick relic right there. Let's see it. Royals or Angels, have any good rookies in 2019? David Fletcher, 2019? Jonathan? Royals, I'm not. Ryan O'Hearn, Royals? Fletcher for the Angels, though. That's my guy. Future MVP. David Fletcher. You heard it here first. Well, Aaron, I just said four over or under. What do you think? What if I went four Hall of Famers? Have Royals have any good rookies since George Brett and Bo Jackson? Oh, you, sir, are going to bite your tongue when Bobby Witt Jr. comes rolling in. Whit Merrifield. Cool Whit. Zach Greinke, he was a good rookie. Really good pitcher. I'm trying to think who else have they had come up through their system. You don't like Lorenzo Cain? I like him. Salvador Perez? Salvi? Hosmer, another great one. There you go, Jesse. I'm trying to see if I see any big rookies on the tops of these stacks. I see a Keston, UCI, Anteater alumni, Zot Zot. Cool. So that's 15. Here's number 16. Look at us. Look how far we've come. It's only just begun. Thank you. Cup sold out? Yes, Jens. Yes. That's magical. Cool. Let's do this. Good luck, everybody. We got Albert Pujols, little gift, short print.
Alexa, turn off the lights. But now you can say it before you just clap it.
Michael Chavis, foil, rookie, little medal for the Red Sox. And Matthew Hedges. You got Nick Senzel, little Santa hat, parallel there for the Reds. Aaron Pettit. JT Realmuto, metallic, for the Phillies. Kevin Hull.
Sailing on high. Oh, I once was a sailor. My cut of, the cut of my jib was just right.
This sounds like something you should have played on St. Patrick's Day.
This is a sea shanty.
Yeah. Sounds... Sea shanties and Irish music sound very similar. Just so you know.
Oh, the love of the sea, the salt in the air.
Brian Reynolds, metallic, for the Pirates, Jason Siebert.
Because my love is not there.
Vlad Guerrero for the Blue Jays, Kevin Hull.
It's out on the wide open seas. It's out on the
and Eddie Rosario, jersey relic for the Twins, Janet Garcia.
That's my sea shanty. It's not finished.
It was pretty good. Yeah, are you writing it yourself?
Just made it up right now.
It's pretty nice. David Peralta, metallic, for the Diamondbacks, Aaron Pettit.
Is that James Vanderbeek?
It is. Look how dreamy he still is. Michael Chavis, short print again. Or the other one was metallic. This one's a snowy outfield. Red Sox, Matthew Hedges. What's Keel Hall?
Oh, Keel Hall.
Tatis.
And sails.
Padres.
And wind.
Jason
and whales.
Siebert. Eloy. White Sox. Kevin Hall. I feel like we're going to get a lot of these. Aroldis Chapman. For the Yankees. Martin Close. Like a common thing within the pirate community, keel hauling. Do you know what a keel haul is?
I do not know what a keel haul is. I am not a sailor.
Can we just say pirate?
I would say I'm a pirate.
I feel like sailors don't.
More of a.
Aren't those pirate songs? Not sailor songs.
I don't know. Sea shanties. Maybe it's what you would hear at the beginning of like Little Mermaid.
I think Ariel is the reason I liked redheads my entire life.
That is weird. Don't ever repeat that again in public.
I'm just saying. I was a kid.
Oh, okay.
She was a pretty girl. I was like, whoa. Maybe that's where it came from. Vlad Guerrero Jr. for the Blue Jays again. Kevin Hull. Jake Arrieta foil, or metallic, for the Phillies, Kevin Hull. Eloy, for the White Sox. Kevin Hall. Jock Peterson Metallic for the Dodgers. Adam Kupperman. Tatis again for the Padres. Jason Siebert, Last Spot Mojo. It's a punishment. Are we gonna get 16 Tatises in this?
Sure, that'd be nice. That's good for whoever got the Padres.
Right? So far, we're 2 for 2 on Tatis, Eloy, and Vlad. Jacob DeGrom, Metallic for the Mets, Martin Close. Chris Sale, Relic Card for the Red Sox. Matthew Hedges. Charlie Morton for the Rays. And Janet Garcia. Shohei Ohtani. Little Presents short print for the Angels. Jonathan Arnaldi. Keston Hira, Rookie Metallic for the Brewers, Logan Callister. Do we have more Xmas cases? I don't think we do. I do not believe so. And by don't believe so, I think this was the only one that had holiday written on there. Like actual polar bear? Do you remember that short print, Aaron? Wasn't that from season one or was that update?
What, of Lost?
No, like the
polar bear was in season two of Lost.
No, they actually had like a polar bear in. Remember, it was just a. No, but in Tops. It was just a card with a polar bear, a real polar bear on it. And it was like Pete Alonso's rookie super duper short print.
That's kind of funny.
It was super cool. I was very jealous of it. Keston Hira for the Brewers. Logan Callister. Pete Alonso for the Mets. Martin Close. Kelly Merrill. Metallic for the Diamondbacks. Aaron Pettit. Hyunjin Ryu, Metallic for the Dodgers, Adam Kupperman. Okay. But yes, I knew which polar bear you were talking about, this guy. Who so far, he seems to be like the cornerstone guy, big guy in Inception. I've seen a lot of Pete Alonso. I'm liking it. I'm liking it a lot. I'm like, good.
Although the case that I did today, we didn't see one.
Oh.
But I think the majority of them
yeah.
have had Pete
Alonso. Jose Peraza for the Reds, Aaron Pettit. We got Aroldis Chapman, Relic Card. For the Yankees, Martin Klaus. Albert Pujols, Metallic. For the Angels, Jonathan Arnaldi. Yadier Molina. What's this one? Why can't I tell what short print that is? not a snowball. Is it the arm sleeve? It's kind of interesting. That's a really sneaky one. I'm guessing it's the sleeve. I don't know. Unless it just flipped around for the wrong reason. That's for the Cardinals, Adam Kupperman. Chris Paddock. For the Padres, Jason Siebert. Vladdy. Blue Jays, Kevin Hall. That's an interesting one for the Yachty. Eloy for the White Sox, Kevin Hull, Chris Sale, Red Sox, Matthew Hedges, Tatis again for the Padres, Jason Siebert, Strasburg for the Nationals, Matthew Hedges, that is Joe in the background. When is Revolution Break? If there's one sold out, it's sold out after we did the orders last. So you'll probably see on the schedule that's pinned in the chat an area that says orders. That's when we'll find out what's coming up after what's already on there. Okay, so it is the green sleeve, Jesse's saying. Okay, that's the only thing I could see on there. I was like, it was pretty minimal for a short print, but whatever. It looked like a Christmassy sleeve, but... Brad Hand for the Indians, Ryan Kaysen. If it's not sold out, then it wouldn't be on the schedule yet as well. Second part of that answer. Francisco Lindor for the Indians, Ryan Kaysen. Charlie Blackman for the Rockies, Rick Konza. Max Scherzer, little Santa hat there for the Nationals, Matthew Hedges. Gary Sanchez for the Yankees, Martin Close. If I see another Yachty, I'll try to set it aside just so we can look at it. But like I said, I mean, the only thing I noticed was kind of Christmassy color was the arm sleeve, and Jesse's saying it is that. That's the short print, so that makes sense. Pete Alonso for the Mets, Martin Klaus. Rafael Devers, little candy cane. Red Sox, Matthew Hedges. Miguel Sano for the Twins, Janet Garcia.
Holiday version.
You are available for Christmas parties, right?
Holiday version. Yeah, I'll be at a local mall.
George Springer for the Astros, little Christmas presents. Aaron Pettit. Max Kepler for the Twins, Janet Garcia. Xander Bogaerts, Red Sox, Matthew Hedges. Wilson Contreras for the Cubs, Martin Close. Sean Anderson for the Giants, Martin Clos. Alex Bregman, short print, with the Candy Cane at-bat. Astros, Aaron Pettit. Vladdy, Blue Jays, Kevin Hull. Max Scherzer for the Nationals, Matthew Hedges. Shohei Ohtani, Angels, Jonathan Arnaldi. Keston Hira for the Brewers, Logan Callister. Pete Alonso for the Mets, Martin Clos. Dominic Smith for the Mets, Martin Clos. Tim Beckham for the Mariners, Logan Callister. Justin Smoke for the Blue Jays, Kevin Hull. Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs, Martin Clos. Mookie Betts for the Red Sox, Matthew Hedges. Austin Riley. What is the short print on this? Oh, Christmas presents in the background. For the Braves, Aaron Pettit. That's a hard one to see, too. Tyler Stevenson for the Cardinals. Adam Kupperman. You say that until you get a Mike Trout short print. That'll change your tunes.
Alright, you'll be going from silver bells to jingle bells.
Jingle jangle.
Jingle jangle. You'll be going from sad Christmas songs to jingle bell rock.
Eloy for the White Sox, Kevin Hull. Anthony Rizzo for the Cubs, Martin Clos. Tatis for the Padres, Jason Siebert. Yelich for the Brewers, Logan Callister. Of course.
Josmus is really the
it's
the
a
best,
good one.
The best miss.
That's my favorite version. Griffin Canning for the Angels. Jonathan Arnaldi.
Frosty the Joe Man has a very...
Oh, that's a classic. Kids love that one. Dansby Swanson for the Braves. Aaron Pettit.
An eyes made button nose. That doesn't make sense. A corn cob pipe and a button nose and eyes made out of coal?
Yeah, that sounds right.
But usually snowmen have...
Trent Thornton for the Blue Jays. Kevin Hull.
Parrot noses, right?
They didn't waste food back in those days. Come on.
Right.
Trevor Story for the Rockies. Little Christmas lights around the bat. Rick Konza. CeCe Sabathia for the Yankees. Martin Close. I have no clue, Robert. If it's not on the schedule and it's sold out afterwards, then it hasn't gone yet. Is it sold out? And is it something that Joe did earlier, maybe? Because the only three things I saw on the schedule were this, and mini helmet break, and then a basketball crown royale break. Did you by any chance do a EPL number 10? Robert's asking. He knows on the checklist or schedule, but I don't know if that's something you had done.
I thought we did do that.
I don't know.
Maybe not. Is it on the schedule?
Brad Hand, you didn't have it on the schedule for me. Indians, Ryan Kaysen, not for me. Mookie Betts for the Red Sox. Matthew Hedges. Am I wrong? Blackman for the Rockies. Rick Konza. Keston Hira for the Brewers. Logan Callister. Pete Alonso for the Mets. Martin Klaus.
Maybe I missed an order.
Max Scherzer for the Nationals. Matthew Hedges. Little Santa hat.
Double check that.
Gary Sanchez.
I may have missed. Go through the orders.
Yeah.
I may have missed
Martin
that.
Martin Klaus.
That's why I thought it must not have sold out.
Yeah, no worries.
So fast track that because I'm sure it sold out. And
yeah, yeah. Yeah, that's fine. So I'll check that out, Robert.
Right,
sold out 2 hours ago? Okay. Yeah, I'll check it out, guys.
Sorry about that.
We'll find out, and then I'll add it. But thanks for pointing that out to me. Chris Sale for the Red Sox. Matthew Hedges. Strasburg Nationals, Matthew Hedges.
Show.
They recreate fast food.
Oh. All right, so I pulled that back up. So you
have that. Okay, cool. Thanks.
Next. All right, peace.
Later, dude.
Middle East.
Yeah, I'll see you Tuesday next week.
See you Tuesday.
Oh, I got a wedding on Friday, so I will. It's Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday next week. Like for sure, for sure.
Fresh vanilla, rocky road.
Such a great commercial.
Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, late night next week.
Yeah.
Sprinkle!
Jose Altuve for the Astros. Aaron Pettit. This one is candy canes in the back pocket. Keston Gira for the Brewers. Logan Callister. Vladdy. Metallic. Nice short print there. For the Blue Jays, Kevin Hull. Pete Alonso for the Mets, Martin Klaus. Rafael Devers, Christmas Tree. For the Red Sox, Matthew Hedges. Pete Alonso, Metallic. Nice box here. For the Mets, Martin Klaus. Should we go Tatis or Eloy also? Just a heads up, guys, I am noticing a lot of these, and some of the ones I have been sleeving and top-loading. There are some pretty soft, soft corners. Just a forewarning. I'm pretty sure on that one, Martin. Doesn't sound like some tops would put on theirs. Not yet. But this relic is super thick, so I have a feeling this is a patch auto. Well, it's just a metallic relic. So short print relic. Numbered out of 7 out of 10. For the Yankees, Martin Klaus. So you'll see the corner that I'm talking about right there. See that? I've seen that not on all the cards, obviously, but like it looks like a couple per box. I did notice one of the Tatises I sleeved up earlier and put in the top loader was like that. Colton Wong for the Cardinals, Adam Kupperman. You can see that Cano is like that too. You can see it. So just a heads up, guys. And Mike Trout short print. Christmas Tree. Angels. Jonathan Arnaldi. There you go, Jonathan. Oh, now I get it. Now I get what you're saying, Martin. That's okay. You don't have to like him. Still have the greatest player of all time. Keston Hira for the Brewers, Logan Callister. Another Mike Trout one. You keep talking bad about them. This one is little ornaments, short print. For the Angels again, and Jonathan Arnaldi. Pete Alonso for the Mets, Martin Klaus. Manny Machado for the Padres, Jason Siebert. Aaron Judge, short print. Christmas Lights on the Bat for the Yankees, Martin Klaus. Hunter Dozier for the Royals, Jonathan Arnaldi. What was it, 190s?
Yeah.
Andre Dawson played for the Angels. Well, 100%. I thought that's what Martin. I 100% didn't connect it. You know why though? It's because I didn't remember that it was Altuve. I didn't remember that it was Altuve. No, Jose Altuve for the Astros. Aaron Pettit. You are incorrect, sir. Javi Baez for the Cubs. Martin Klaus. Nate Lowe for the Rays. Janet Garcia. I don't know why that was difficult for me to put those things together. Verlander. Little scarf short print for the Astros. Aaron Pettit. Vladdy for the Blue Jays. Kevin Hull. Juan Soto, Washington Nationals. Matthew Hedges. Bob Uecker. What's up, Dan? Bob Uecker. Hands down. No, it's got to be... what's his name for the Dodgers? I don't know why I can't think of his name right now. But I freaking love Bob Uecker. Hawk Harrelson, the dude for the White Sox, has my vote for worst. Worst ever. Is that his name, Hawk? Whatever that guy's name is. Worst announcer ever. Juan Soto, short print. Of Christmas Lights Around the Bat. Matthew Hedges, Nationals. David Dahl for the Rockies. Rick Konza. Eloy. For the White Sox, Kevin Hull. It will, Dan. Yes. Reese Hoskins for the Phillies. Kevin Hull, little Christmas hat there. Anything that's not on the schedule and sold out will be added to the schedule. Padres, Jason Siebert. Dominic Smith for the Mets. Martin Klaus. Yeah, this is late night. There is no need to end for late night, so I can go as late as you guys want to. So keep selling stuff out. We'll just add it to the list. Jorge Polanco for the Twins. Janet Garcia. Jake Arrieta for the Phillies. Kevin Hull. Stanton for the Yankees. Martin Close. Cody Bellinger for the Dodgers. Adam Kupperman, little Christmas hat. Trevor Bauer for the Reds. Aaron Pettit. Let's do it, Jarrell. Let's do it. Let's do them all. Let's do it. Vladdy. Blue Jays, Kevin Hull. Francisco Lindor, little mittens. For the Indians, Ryan Kaysen. D. Gordon for the Mets, Martin Klaus. Good morning, Anthony Rizzo. Oh, is it sparkly? What is the short print there? Oh, the fan in the background has a Santa hat. That's for the Cubs, Martin Close. That's weird. They put the Santa hat on the fan in the background. Luis Arias for the Twins, Janet Garcia. Eloy for the White Sox, Kevin Hull. Okay, cool. Yeah, I just noticed that. I was like, wait, what? But it's just weird that it's not him wearing a Santa hat. You know what I mean? Like, every other one was them wearing a Santa hat. Or, like, Christmas presents in the background. Or Christmas tree in the background. Not a guy in the background wearing a Christmas hat. A little strange. A little suspect there. Yep. Rizzo deserves a better short print than that. Jorge Soler for the Royals. Jonathan Arnaldi. Tatis again for the Padres. Jason Siebert. JT Realmuto for the Phillies. Kevin Hull. Blake Snell for the Rays. Janet Garcia. Nice Pete Alonso rookie short print. Christmas lights around the bat. For the Mets, Martin Close. There you go, Martin. Hunter Pence for the Rangers, Kevin Hull. Alex Bregman for the Astros, Aaron Pettit. Nick Senzel for the Reds, Aaron Pettit. Tommy La Stella for the Angels, Jonathan Arnaldi. Bobby's lies aren't catching up with it. I thought it was just like Aaron Hicks for the Yankees, Martin Klaus. Keston Hira for the Brewers, Logan Callister. Paul Goldschmidt for the Cardinals, Adam Kupperman. Pete Alonso for the Mets, Martin Klaus. Wilson Contreras, little holly along the edge there for the Cubs, Martin Close. I don't know if that's holly, something Christmassy. Luis Castillo for the Reds, Aaron Pettit. Over and last three boxes, guys. Thanks for sticking with it.
brilliance and so much more. Shop online at the virtual console exclusively at Zales, the Diamond Store.
Ohtani short print for the Angels. Candy canes. Jonathan Arnaldi. David Dahl for the Rockies. Rick Konza. Carter Kieboom, rookie short print. Santa hat. Nationals. Matthew Hedges. Dominic Smith for the Mets. Martin Close. Vlad Guerrero, Blue Jays, Kevin Hall, Jorge Polanco for the Twins, Janet Garcia. George Springer for the Astros, Aaron Pettit, Tatis, Padres, Jason Siebert, Eloy, White Sox, Kevin Hall, Brandon Clark for the Diamondbacks, Aaron Pettit, Anthony Rizzo, this one's a better short print, it's got the scarf around the neck, Cubs, Martin Klaus. Lucas Giolito for the White Sox, Kevin Hall. So you were talking about it earlier. You can see another little soft corner there on the Tatis. Some of the cards, whatever. Cards like that. Hate to see that. Michael Franco for the Phillies. Kevin Hall. Keston Hira for the Brewers. Logan Callister. Pete Alonso for the Mets, Martin Close. Eloy Metallic for the White Sox, Kevin Hall. Miguel Cabrera for the Tigers, Rick Konza. Nomar Mazara for the Rangers, Kevin Hall. Jose Ramirez for the Indians, Ryan Kaysen. Rafael Devers for the Red Sox, Matthew Hedges. Another Ohtani short print for the Angels. Not scarf. He's got a stocking with presents. Jonathan Arnaldi. Vladdy for the Blue Jays, Kevin Hall.
Like space alien, but delicious. You know what I mean? My
Alex Verdugo for the Dodgers, Adam Kupperman. Wilson Contreras for the Cubs, Martin Close. And last part, Patrick Corbin for the Nationals, Matthew Hedges. Steven Strasburg, Relic for the Nationals, Matthew Hedges. Masahiro Tanaka for the Yankees, Martin Close. Jacob DeGrom, short print, Santa hat for the Mets, Martin Close. Keston Hira for the Brewers, Logan Callister. J.D. Hammer for the Phillies, Kevin Hull. There you go. That was the case. Really nice stuff. I mean, all the names you want to see times a lot. Plus some parallels, I think, of almost every one of them. I don't think we had any Tatis foil or short prints on there. But that was 2019 Topps Holiday Baseball 16-box case break. Two random teams each, number one from JaspysCaseBreaks.com. I'm Sean, JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Thanks for hanging out. We'll see you next time.